Good morning, students. So today we are going to discuss the first chapter, that is Introduction to Operating System. So in this chapter we are going to discuss what is the concept of operating system, what are the various operations performed by the operating system, then what are the different types of operating systems, and we will also see what do you mean by command line operating system and GUI based operating system. So let us begin with. Now first observe this particular diagram. As you can see here, a computer system basically consists of hardware and software, and the user typically uses the software to do his various applications. So where do the operating system come in between? So operating system is an interface which facilitates users to use the different application softwares and do his work properly. Now, how will you define the operating system? It is nothing but it is a software that communicates with the hardware and allows other programs such as application programs to run on top of it. And literally every desktop computer, tablet, smartphone includes an operating system without which the device cannot be utilized. Now, what are the different operations performed by the operating system? The first is the resource management. As I have already shown on the diagram, various resources are there. So the main function of operating system is to allocate the computer resources such as CPU time, that is our processor time, main memory, secondary storage, and input and output devices for use. Second important operation is the program management or process management. Now let us first clarify the difference between program and process. So process is nothing but program in execution, and related to processes, the operating system has to perform following operations. It has to schedule the various processes. It has to create and delete of system as well as users processes. Then it is also responsible for suspension and its resuming mechanism. Also, it has to manage the process synchronization, and it also should support the process communication. The third important operation is the security and protection. Now, operating system uses password protection to protect user data, and it also prevents unauthorized access to programs and user data. Now, the security is necessary because we have to defend our system from the various attacks such as internal or external. Now, this both protection and security mechanism must be able to differentiate among its users along with their rights and privileges. Now next we are going to discuss the views of the operating system. Now there are two types of views, that is, first is the user view and second is the system view. Now user view means how the users are going to view the operating system. Now let us understand what do you mean by user view. Now a user may be typically using a personal computer, or he may be using a mainframe or mini computer, or he may be working on a workstation. Now, depending on which type of system he is using, the interface will appear differently to the particular user. Now, nowadays the users are mostly using mobiles, so on that particular device also the various interfaces are available. Now, while using the mobile, the battery level of the device is also taken into account. Now, the system view. Now, basically, operating system has to manage the hardware resources of computer system. Resources include processor, memory, disk, and other storage devices, network interfaces, I/O devices, etc. Operating system is responsible for allocating the resources among the running programs. Not only this, it also controls the sharing of resources among programs. So, the operating system basically acts as a resource manager for this. So today we have discussed What is operating system? How do we define the operating system? Then next we have discussed what are the operations of the operating system, and we have also discussed the two views of operating system, that is user view and system view. So this completes our first part of the operating system. Thank you.